It's good to see you again, Lieutenant. It is Lieutenant now, right? You're doing so well for yourself, I'm very proud. I have to thank you for working this little meeting into your very busy schedule. It took me some trouble to arrange.
In the name of the Republic, I order you to surrender.
You know, you're so threatening over Holo that I might even consider it. Let me get back to you later. You have caused me a great deal of difficulty, Lieutenant. Some have even called you my nemesis. Was that your goal?
I just want to kill everyone you care about, one by one.
That much was already clear. Needles, Wraith, both killed in their prime. They were heroes, Lieutenant.
If you need a minute to cry, I can call back.
In my entire career, only one other enemy has been as difficult as you. The Imperial Shadow Fist. One of the most elite commando units in all of the Sith Empire. Five of the Emperor's deadliest agents.
Five guys, Shadow Fist. Yeah, I get it. Is this random history lesson going somewhere?
Havoc Squad and the Shadow Fist fought many times. We battled to a standstill over and over again. We were the worst of enemies. But times have changed, Lieutenant. Meet my five newest friends.
You think I can't handle these guys, Davis?
You can't.
You're overdue for a painful death, Lieutenant. Goodbye.
Report, were you able to neutralize Tavis?
I'm afraid Tavis wasn't at the coordinates.
I see. I take it he left you something for your trouble, though. You retrieved a military asset of incredible importance in the face of extreme danger. You did well. Our only choice now is to proceed as originally planned. Our technicians have determined your final two target locations, Tatooine and Alderaan. I'll give you a full briefing when you arrive at each mission zone. Move out immediately. Garza out.